is Ozakpo Anderson. I'm a business analytics specialist in Smile Communications Nigeria. When I saw that early from what I heard from my friends, and fortunately enough, one of my elder brothers was here before me too. The experience and all the videos I saw on LinkedIn as well, I saw an environment where I could learn, not just learn, but learn in excellence. So I've always wanted a place like that, but most places are too expensive. But I saw that ALA was giving the same value for less. And that is enough motivation for anybody to be here. I've been opportuned to meet people that on a normal day I wouldn't have met before. I was opportuned to meet Yomi Olubaro, a tax expert. I was opportuned to meet, I would call him a mentor because he's the big guy there in data analytics and business intelligence. I mean, Olubayo Akombi, the Chief Transformation Officer for MTN. I was also opportuned to meet Frank Aibogun, who is the CEO of Business Day. So on a normal day, I don't think I would be able to meet all these key players in the industry in just 1 week. It's quite an amazing experience for me. And what has really inspired me the most is that these people came not just to share knowledge, but to also share experience. And the kind of experience that they placed on the table was not the best part of the experience. They told us the ugly part, and they told us how they were able to transit from the ugly part to the good part. They told us how they transformed their challenges to opportunities. So a lot of them, with the way they told their story, you will see humility, you see resilience, you will see the ability to see opportunity and recognize it as opportunity. Especially for Amina, you would see that several aspects of her life, through her journey, she was able to identify opportunities, and she was also ready to pursue the opportunities. It's usual and typical of us to always see challenges and highlight challenges, but beyond highlighting challenges is to be able to build an opportunity from the challenges that we see. I will be able to create solutions amongst my team and also inspire change and innovation. But then I will still be prepared to realize that there is a limit to how much you can do where you are not at the helm of leadership. So in my sphere of influence, in my circle of influence, I will try to stir up as much change as possible.